aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Spare 15, this is the control tower. The runway is clear. You are cleared for takeoff. The base commander's transport craft has taken off. It's flying alongside Spare 2. Well, Trigger, this is where we part ways. I hope we meet again in different squadrons. Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Spare 15, altitude restriction lifted.
So the liaison plane left without me. Yeah, I know. I'm heading into hell. Whatever. If the Khan's here and the dumbass prison guards are going, why shouldn't I? I'm no angel. I mean, my old man died playing hero and all I do is hate him for it. It ain't gonna be a picnic, that's for sure. Adios, you damn fool.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fulband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. Site confirmed down. Stay alert. Another ZAM spotted. SAM sites located. Eliminate them.
Backup.
40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so with honorable service, worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Commander, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Spare 2, spare 15. Bandits closing in on Robo 1. Intercept and engage.
Bandog, I see enemy aircrafts. They're right on us. Call our escorts back. Cam looks promising. He's got a good combat record.
SAM sites detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Now we can sleep in for once.
Use those flares now. Missiles are coming.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected. Robo 1 hit by a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do. Robo 1 has taken damage. Both aircraft, stop slacking out there.
Righto.
Do not let the enemy get closer.
Bandits incoming. Engage and destroy.
Damn, they're firing surface-to-air missiles at me.
Fresh air having you out here.
like them, Trigger.
Looks like not all guard dogs have a good sense of smell. Trigger's got the worst criminal record out of all of us.
Cal, you were convicted of fraud. You sure as hell don't live up to your name.
Save your servants for someone who cares, preacher.
You wouldn't understand, Cal. Not until you take a good look in the mirror. Arrived at destination. Number one, report your situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Oh, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for all of our forces. I've left my mark by proving the penal unit's ability as a usable military
force. All aircraft caution. Bogies.
Front aid over, yet.
Unidentified aircraft. They're fast. Real fast.
What?
It closed in fast. Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Roper 1.
Spare 15, engage. Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Roper 1 and escort the craft to safety.
Hugo, I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15. You did well. Wait, what now? Four friendlies approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Got a guard dog out here barking? This is your old friend, Cyclops 1.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed him.
This is Base Commander McKinsey. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.